Aspetta che prendi col
pennello. Ok, I'm here, I'm waiting for you, my lover.
Questa, diciamo, abbiamo deciso che sarà la prima.
This is the first.
Tu non devi fare la traduzione.
Ok.
Tutto il video sarà girato direttamente in inglese. Perché qual è l'obiettivo di questo video? Diventare internazionale.
To be international.
Sbarcare oltre oceano. Specifichiamo che metteremo i sottotitoli comunque.
Yes.
Perché il nostro inglese è di difficile comprensione. Spesso utilizziamo anche delle terminologie tecniche che, se non siete madrelingua, forse non...
Technicals.
Ok, quindi let's start.
You can do whatever you want.
Today the recipe.
Yes.
Is.
The lenticchie.
Lenticchie. That is Italian plate. So why have we called them with another name?
Yes. Cioè,
let's start with the ingredients. First of all, lenticchie. These are much very, very. 8,000. 800 grams. Then one onion, preferably red, but if you have white, it's okay.
I'm quite ashamed for you.
Yes.
Just to say it.
If you have a white one, it's okay. Four carrots. Just one thing. Not important that.
One thing.
One thing.
Manco thing.
It's not important to have four carrots, three carrots, one carrot. You can put
how many carrots?
How many carrots you want?
What a nice plat!
Yes, this is the zebra plat. It came from Ititi, a ancient,
an ancient
tribe,
certo.
Of our world. Guys. Certo. Then curry. I would like to say another thing. This is.
È una roba. Impubblicabile.
I feel sorry for my teacher.
For my teacher.
This is curry. It's not. Come si dice fondamentale?
Fundamental.
Fundamental. It's upon you. Pepperoncins.
Pepperoncins. Sì.
Lo sai che pepperoni è il salame?
Ma che davvero? Ma no. Tu quindi davvero poi alla fine lo parli in inglese?
Sì, io sì, yes. I'm from Florida.
So pepperoni pizza is not a pizza with the pepperoni?
No, it's a pizza with
salaming.
Salaming.
Nice.
Nice. This is very crazy about America.
Yes,
what
crazy.
The fuck are you call pepperoni, salami, pepperoni, piccatoni, per me il numero uno. Do you remember the song in Italy?
Yes, I remember it.
Then salt, oil from the Umbrian
countryside.
Yes. And then
rosmarin
that came from our garden, so 0 kilometers,
but just this rosmarin, because the rest a lot of kilometers.
The first thing to do is to cut the onion.
Let's cut it.
You can put away the pellicin.
The pellicin, yes.
Onion
is on the table.
Is on the table with the cat. You have to cut the onion like this, very, very teeny. No. Slice. Just a second. I will take one better. Yes. Very teeny, teeny, teeny slice. Let's go ahead.
Yes.
Fuck, this is... Not the right knife to do this fucking thing.
Yes, but it's the only knife that we have.
Yes, of course, because there's nothing in this kitchen, we can say.
But it's also important to remember that you are cooking the whole day, the whole night, since 2 weeks ago.
Yes, proprio for this reason would be better to have the right knife.
Yes, because you are a cooking master.
Chef. This is an half onion and we put it in the pentola. It's not necessary to do the soffritto because then we fucking riempire the pentola of water. So the soffritto is completely useless. Second half of onion.
What a boring moment. You can velocize it.
We forgot to say a very important thing at the beginning of this video, which is that what you have to do before start cooking.
Non è proprio così, però bene.
What?
Wash your hands.
Yes, of course. Very good. Romizzi, very good student.
And after the onion?
After the onion, we pass to the carrot.
Then you spelling it.
Yes, you spelling all the carrots. Another boring time.
Yes, at the same time it's pretty great to see you spelling something.
They are called technical times. In television it's very common, this kind of time. I know that you know nothing, Jon Snow.
This quarantining is getting us a bit crazy, guys. You wanna scream with me in this moment?
Now you have to cut the carrots. In which way? Very simple. Allora, directly in the panto, like this.
Let me zoom it. What a carrot! It's crazy, it's beautiful.
It's very... It... Fuck. Tinky, tinky, tinky.
Should I put a feet in the middle of this video? Like this?
No, I don't think so. Because, like my grandma said, when you eat, you are fighting with the war.
Yes,
you know?
Yes, I remember that.
Do you remember?
Yes, your crazy, crazy grandmother.
Back in the kitchen. Ha fatto quel rumore. This is the final result.
Okay. Wow! Amazing!
Amazing, yes, I know. Then you have to take one branch. How lovely are your branches? One branch and put in the panto. Then plenty. Not necessary to put in the water like
one week, one month, one year, two years, three years, four years, or maybe five years.
We don't care. We don't have time.
Yes.
We want to eat now. All right. So with a spoon, circularizing, we can put the salt also in this moment.
Yes.
You can put the salt also after. But che ce frega? Put it now.
A good amount.
A good amount, because there are a lot of lentils.
Yes, I'm following you.
Yes. Welcome in my kitchen.
Let me light.
It's a ring light, you know.
Yes.
We have to put water inside the lentils.
Yes.
But how much water?
How much?
How much?
Two
Thank
waters.
You for the question.
Three waters, maybe.
Two fingers over the lentils. This is our kitchen that nobody cleans. Third person needs yes.
Needs.
Needs.
Please go ahead.
Come here.
Yes.
What a shitty inquadrature.
I'm sorry. I'm not a cameraman.
This is the water. Do you see the quantity? All right, two fingers.
I'm putting...
two fingers like this.
Okay,
Stupid idiot.
It's like two fingers.
Yes, perfect. If the water is not enough, no problem. No problem at all. You can add some water during the cooking. All right? Thank you. And then you have to be patient, really patient. For the first half hour, to put the cover and forgot about it. After we have to put curry inside, this is my trick. And then we have to check if the water is...
With the eyes, you
with
mean?
With the eyes, if the water is okay. See you later.
Okay, nice.
No, non abbiamo messo.
Wait.
The oil, fucking oil. So,
the oil.
Do the soffritto, it's okay.
So sì.
Put some oil inside. You put the oil in the water. Yes, I know that it seems like fucking shit, but it's not. When the water will evaporate, the oil will disappear. If you see the gocciolins in the superficies, don't be afraid. It's absolutely normal. See you later.
And here we are.
Here we are after half hour. This is the time to add the curry as you like it, but don't
just
be
shy. Just a slice.
Don't be shy.
Slice.
Don't be shy. Okay. And then also the pepperoncins. You can leave the lentils for another half hour. You can taste it and find out if they are ready or not. Fuck!
What a princess!
Maybe another time. Less pepperoncini. Taste it to find out if it's necessary another amount of curry, another amount of salt. In this case, salt is missing. Put some salt and just a little other amount of curry. If you need, put some water.
Enjoy.
All right, see you later. Bye bye. So after 1 hour, this is the final result. Very beautiful. I have to say just the last thing. It's an erratic courage. Maybe it's better 3 finger above the lentils. 3 finger of water. Because during the cottura, I put some water.
How many waters?
3 finger above.
One little two, little three, little finger, three, little five, little six, little finger. Tell us how it is.
It's beautiful.
Cioè,
just pepperoncini like hell. Beautiful, so hope you like it. See you next time, maybe in California.
Yes. Yeah. Stiamo per diventare international.
Yes. Star kisses.
Yes.